Look at that weird blossom.
Early in the spring, I dug up wild onions from the front lawn. I planted the wild onions into my garden beds with the tomatoes. They grew in the garden all spring and into the summer.
And here are the wild onions growing amongst the tomato plants. And one of the wild onions has opened up an odd looking blossom.
Look at that weird blossom. Looks like Medusa with snakes coming out of her head.
And here is a wild onion blossom that is still closed. Has not opened up yet.
Next to this tomato plant, we have a mature wild onion with its seeds on top. Here are the seeds on top.
Here's what the wild onion seeds look like when they're done growing and all dried up.
They look kind of like popcorn kernels to me.
I have a little baggie here with a label to go in it. Now, put it inside of one of my seed boxes to be planted another time. I like to collect my seeds.
Here's another wild onion where I've already harvested the seeds on top. It's all completely dried now. I'd like to try digging it up and see how big the bulb is and compare it to how big it was when I planted it.
I have my trowel. I'm going to try digging it up and see how big it is. Now it is very small when I first put it in there. Whoop. Huh. Don't know what that is. Look like a little baby onion right there. Huh. Well, it doesn't appear to have grown that much. I'm going to put it back in the ground and give it a chance to keep growing. It's dried up now and it's dormant, but maybe this fall, when it gets cooler outside, it might start to grow again. Maybe next year we'll have a big bulb to harvest. If not, I'm sure it'll still be tasty, even if it's a small one. And hey, it's free. So why not?